Thank you. rainbow. About seeing a rainbow, it actually brings back a memory of a trip down of a morning in a public park. When I was with Enterprise Susan.
Thank you.
the Russian and the Gulf onto Route 42.
Is that where you usually exit at 242?
It's not.
Okay.
It's not where I usually exit. It does contain a backup exit if needed.
Oh yeah?
Yes, it does.
Okay.
Done it once or twice.
Okay.
I consider 242 like an alternate route when needed.
Okay.
At least it doesn't go uphill.
Okay.
vehicle. Self-confident, I probably have to get up quite early.
Yeah.
And I probably end up, and I won't ask you about my gas tank, I probably end up about the fuel station. There's probably an increased heat. How many times I probably end up in the rain, in the south, and getting the car filled up. It'd probably be a lot more. If I didn't go to the Hanford location.
It'd be a lot of driving every day.
I know, right? driving for sure.
Yep.
I once drove over 100 miles, only for program purposes. Mm. That was actually June 2024.
Okay, yeah.
When I was actually driving for like over 100 miles.
During the move.
Yes. At least I had a hybrid system on the car. I actually had a hybrid system on the car at that moment. And the hybrid system did help.
Right.
Sacramento, and of course the other area outside of Concord would probably, if it was like, in, if it was maybe going to an area outside of Concord only about our program, I would have been more consistent, and what would vehicle I would have been more consistent.